Former Dallas Cowboys linebacker Jeff Rohrer will become the first known former NFL player to be in a same-sex marriage. In a New York Times interview this week, Rohrer revealed that he is gay. He marries Joshua Ross on Sunday. And joining me now are Jeff Rohrer and Joshua Ross. Gentlemen, congratulations to both of you. Thank you so much for being with us today. And Jeff, let me just ask you straight out, when you started telling people about this, what was the reaction? I read you said, I've given at least 5 people heart attacks with this news.
Yeah, well, that's the truth. And even more yesterday when the, when the news kind of came out.
But yesterday was amazing. There was so many people calling and reaching out, being so kind and supportive. That I think it set the record for most times cried in one day. It's amazing. Yeah.
Crying for a good reason, I imagine. And Josh, again, as we're looking at the pictures of two of you, did you ever think you'd be marrying a former NFL linebacker?
I didn't even think I'd ever be married. When I met Jeff, I had no idea he played football. He kind of hid that from me. I don't think anyone could maybe 3 months into us dating. And then it was kind of like, bolt. And then I found out he had 2 children, so it was another goal. But we're here where we are.
We're here where we are, and we're happy. We're excited.
And where we are, all of us, in 2018, is just such a different place than even we were 10 or 20 or 30 years ago, Jeff, when you were playing football. What would have happened?
Yeah, it was...
What would have happened? What would have Coach Landry have said? You know, if you had gone to the Cowboys, what would they have said?
Well, I wouldn't have been a Cowboy to begin with. I was drafted in 82. And, it was a different time back then. People were just different. And being gay was not part of any kind of narrative. And today with the millennials, and certainly, I've got 2 teenage kids, everybody is extremely supportive, almost, to a person. There's very, very few people that have come out against this, and we really appreciate that.
You said you set the record yesterday for maybe number of times crying in one day. Why?
Yeah.
What got to you?
Yeah. Because you just don't expect it, honestly. Like, I didn't expect the kind of love and kindness from all the friends and family and ex-teammates from Yale to Dallas were all reaching out. Just randomly, the phone would ring, and I wouldn't know a number, and I'd go, I got to take this, and I'd take it. It'd be somebody I haven't talked to in 20 years. And I think that says a lot for the way that society is changing for the good. And we were talking last night, and it was like we were saying, you're either on the train or you're left at the station. And if you're left at the station, you're like an antique. So for those people that aren't okay with this, then you could stay at the station, but we're going that way.
You are a former NFL player. I don't believe there's any current NFL player who's out and gay at this point, acknowledging that. When do you think we'll get to a point when a current NFL player will feel comfortable, or when we'll see a current player in a same-sex marriage?
Maybe tomorrow, after this interview. Somebody had to break the ice, and it's not the reason Josh and I did it. We did it because, we fell in love and wanted to get married, this hopefully will, open the door for other people to feel more comfortable knowing that people are supported, right?
Right.
So.
And Jeff, just last question. You played a whole career. You were married. You had kids. And only got involved with Josh, in the last few years. Only been comfortable being out for the last few years. Do you think back over your entire life and think, what might have been?
I wouldn't change one thing for a couple reasons. One, because I wouldn't be sitting here with Joshua. And two is I love my ex-wife. I love my kids. We're one big happy family still. There's so much love in the house. And Joshua is a big part of that now, and I wouldn't change a thing. And had I come out and done it differently, things would be different, and that's okay too. But my story is one that happened to me later in life, There's plenty of people like Joshua that, you know, came out young in life, and that's great for them. But for me, it was a different story, and because of my family and my life, I've been so fortunate with the people that I've met and I've been around that I wouldn't change a thing.
Jeff, Josh, we wish you all the happiness in the world. We hope you have great weather for the ceremony this weekend. Thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you.
Thanks.